who I am.
Mean girl with sandpaper thumb. Let's see if you can handle the same.